please don't pull.
Sean Turner says it was the scariest moment of his life when he jumped into a Boca Raton canal Sunday afternoon and rescued an unconscious woman from the sinking car.
Jumped out, pulled off my pants, and dove in.
Hurry up, guys! Hurry up, guys!
Others jumped in to help the driver, Molly Padron, as the car quickly filled with water.
Dad, are you good?
I had to go underwater and pull the seatbelt off of her while her head was above water still the whole time.
Padron says she's recovering in the hospital and is grateful to her rescuers.
Lucky that the windows were cracked enough where I could climb in there and lower them down.
The Drowning Prevention Coalition of Palm Beach County says cars crashing into water is the third leading cause of death in the county. Anna Stewart says in case of an emergency, you should remember the phrase, sure. Stay calm, unbuckle, roll down your window, and exit the car.
You want to concentrate on getting out of the car. That's first and foremost, is get out of that vehicle immediately.
She recommends having a tool that can help break a window and keeping it in an accessible place, just in case your window doesn't work.